Caroline by Linda Pastan. She wore her coming death as gracefully as if it were a coat she'd learned to sew. When it grew cold enough, she'd simply button it and go.